We're here with the all new Alien Air. The Alien Air has been our longest running foil board, and that's strictly because people love it and it's one of the best boards in the world to learn how to foil on. For 2020, the Alien Air has received like a major overhaul, and that's strictly because we wanted to get some new stuff out of it. Since it's been in development for so long, because this has been the longest running board, we've learned so much about what it takes to have a really good beginner foil board. With that, we made some changes. The main changes for the Alien Air are its unique shape. As you can tell, it's a really round board. This really round board is, it gives this the ability to roll in the water. One of the hardest things that beginners have when learning how to foil is to manipulate the board to get it in place, to actually get to your water start. And the Alien Air with this new round rail, it really makes it really easy to manipulate that board in the water. Keeping in that same theme, we also reduce the volume. When you reduce the volume, you lose a certain amount of buoyancy, but that buoyancy can actually be detrimental to learning how to foil. Because when a board's super buoyant, it wants to stay right on the surface of the water, and it's really hard to get the board onto rail to start. Reduction in volume helps there as well. Other great features for this board that make it one of the best beginner boards in the world is its really scooped nose. So it has a really large scooped nose, and that's for, again, when you're crashing down to the water, it's gonna send you right back up on a foil. So you're gonna be able to try to stay on foil for more times with this board than any other board. And in foiling, repetition is key and practice makes perfect. The board also has a really subtle chine rail on the side. That chine, again, is gonna help you when you're on edge to kind of bump down and get back up on a foil. It's a little bit more subtle on the Alien Air, just because chances are, if you're a beginner, you're gonna be riding this board flat the majority of the time. That's why it's a really great board for beginners. Also, the top of the board has a nice concave. This is gonna be able to give you a lot of leverage. This board, being that it's so wide and so big, you actually need a lot of leverage to manipulate this board to get input down to your foil. So that's one reason that it has a nice subtle concave deck. You have a really great kick pad here as well for the people who are gonna ride this board strapless or gonna want to. And then it also has infinite amounts of stance options. You're gonna be able to ride this thing with 3 straps, 2 straps, 1 strap, no strap, or with foot hooks as well if you're learning. And in the rear of the board, one of the big features that's gonna help for beginners is also this adjustable track mounting system. With this, what's really great is when you're a beginner, you're gonna be able to ride your foil all the way back, which is actually gonna make it virtually impossible to learn how to foil, to actually get up on the foil. But it really helps you learn how to manipulate the board and the foil in the water, and also get used to riding the board in the water with a foil beneath it. When you have a foil beneath your board, it's a really large fin, and that fin's gonna really affect how the board's gonna feel in the water. So with it that far back, you're gonna be able to learn quicker, and then as you start moving this the foil more and more forward on the board, you're gonna actually start to experience some lift, and that's gonna be really great. That's the Alien Air, one of the most versatile and beginner-friendly boards on the market, and one of our favorite boards in our line. And one last feature that we actually implemented for the surfers out there who are using this board for prone paddling, we added a little leash plug down there. So if you actually wanna surf this board, surf foil this board, you can. Makes a really great versatile option for people out there who kite surf and foil surf. Fun board, the Alien Air.